fellow YouTuber, Jam Productions, and some of you may have seen my previous video. It is called Buildcraft TUT. Well, in it you see an automatic thing that makes a pickaxe. Today I'm going to show you how to do that. So I'm just not going to bother making it because I'll let you not learn how to do that, because I'm just going to work on doing this mod today. So what you're going to want is some wooden pipes, some cobblestone pipes. I'll just put them up here, just some out of the way. And then you're going to want a automatic crafting bench. You're going to want some redstone. You're going to want some repeaters. And you're also going to want some chests. Right, up this end, you just want to put a chest, fill it. Cobblestone pipe, and then you're going to want to get the automatic crafting bench, and then go into the automatic crafting bench, and then get you just want to put one like that in there, and then if I leave the table, it stays in there. Okay, then move on to wood pickaxe, choose your material, I'm just going to use diamond, do that like that. Now you're going to make a chest over here, filled with diamond, so I'm just going to put my 61 diamonds in there. And you're going to make that like that. And over here you just want to put a chest. Oops, and this is where the diamond pickaxes are going to end in this chest. Now you just have to configure it with redstone. What you're going to need to do is with the redstone, you're going to want to go like that, all the way along to the last one. Make a line to all of them, because you need to put them all onto a repeater system, otherwise it just won't work. If you don't know how to make a repeater system, I'm going to show you now. Block there, block there. I'm going to make some torches. You have to do it in a certain order, otherwise it cuts out like that, like so. There we go. Now it's all working. And I just want to quickly make a quick repeater system here, like so. So, in my last video, I made it properly. I made a proper system. It was like fully, like not functional, but like fully. It was better because I could do certain stuff. I was using. I configured it all with a switch. Coming out, you see all the stuff going through. And if we put a block, I'll try and quickly show you. This might not work, I'm not too sure, but this is pretty much what I've done last time. I will put a world download for this into the thing. Sometimes where it overruns a little bit. And there you go, we have so many diamond pickaxes, but I probably ran out of diamond in this chest. Which is fully functional. There we go, we've created diamond pickaxes. And there you go. Just check the time, I've got another 2 minutes, so I could quickly show you how to make a quarry, which is pretty simple. Quarry, definitely, you like get it, craft it, you have to know how to craft it. And then you link it to redstone. Do the repeater system that I taught you a minute ago. So the torches. Torches must go down first. And then do that bit of redstone there, 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 and there. And there you go, you see it start building pipes. I'm going to pause the video here. And I wait for the quarry to start mining and then show you in a second. Okay, so we're back and the drill is just about to start. You'll see it like start mining because quarry is like a mining system. It mines down in the square. You don't want this water getting in. This water gets very annoying, especially when you're using it. So if you've got any water near you, try to block it out. Just like that, and that'll do. And as you see, it just mine down until it hits bedrock, and then you'll see all the stuff it mines start flying up in the air. If you don't put tubes, you will need a brown tube, so wood tube, and then cobble tubes leading to the thing. And also, with this, when it fills up, you're going to want to have it going into both sides of the chest, because with when it goes straight down this side, it only fills up from here. And then with the other side going in as well, it fills up from here. So you only fill half a chest, like one chest pretty much. So you just like wait for that to go as fast as it can. It goes pretty slow, but it does mine for anything. Pretty easy to make. So anyway, subscribe for more tutorials on buildcraft and mine colony, planes mod, whatever. My friend does host a server when he's a bit bored, for just for planes mod. But if you try joining and you haven't got the right one installed, the server will kick you and say you will need to install so-and-so's mod to be able to join. But anyway, thanks for watching YouTube. This was JM Productions. Don't forget to subscribe for more mods. The mod will be in the description as well. So, like the video and don't forget to subscribe.